Bill is a senior lecturer in physics. His faculty colleagues marvel at his teaching success in a diverse range of courses, from a pair of survey distribution courses called Physics for Architects, to upper-level theoretical courses, to a hands-on lab course. Bill is known for his extraordinary efforts to ground conceptual content in concrete examples. One student calls the experience of taking Physics for Architects, quote, vivid and exciting, thanks to the incredible passion and positive, one might almost say proton-like, energy Bill brought into the classroom. I remember him climbing up ropes and springs, hanging from the ceiling to explain the kinetic motion of springs, rolling bowling balls around to show us how forces transfer between objects that collide, and using a helium balloon to show how the pitch of sound changes through different gases. I can imagine that. This approach clearly leaves a lasting impact on students, both majors and non-majors alike. One telling comment comes from a non-major who writes, quote, Bill single-handedly made me forget 2 decades of terrible math experiences. Because of his course, I'll always have much more confidence in my math ability. I have a better sense of the way the world around me functions, and I have the foundation to be able to explore more complex ideas in physics in the future. End quote. A physics major who cites Bill as the key factor in his decision to attend graduate school writes that, quote, most of all, what struck me about Bill was how inspiring it could be. He taught me that the study of physics, both the theoretical and the experimental, could be something fun, challenging, and worth doing. Congratulations, Bill.